Hey, iLevelers, Rayo Daniel here. This video is going to be a little bit different than other videos that I've made because this idea really came to me a few days ago when I was reminiscing, thinking about things of the past. But I really wanted to bring ideas here to my channel for people to begin utilizing Highlevel and use it to actually start making money for people in different niches. So I've done a lot of different videos on different niches, but the one thing I haven't done a video on is niches for coaching. People that do any kind of coaching, it could be business coaching, it could be life coaching, it could be any kind of coaching, financial coaching, just anything like that. And one of the things, just to kind of give you guys a little bit of a heads up, is years and years ago, I'm actually a ClickFunnels convert, believe it or not. I'm still a big Russell Brunson fan. Guy's a genius when it comes to marketing, and I love his books. And funnel building and making money online is terrific. And if you guys don't know, I was actually a member of his coaching program for a couple of years. And it was pretty cool because I got introduced to a lot of high-level people and a lot of cool things, one of which were definitely coaches, how coaches were utilizing ClickFunnels and what they were doing at the particular time to start making money. Now, it got me thinking about coaches really do utilize a lot of the features that Highlevel has. And if you're a coach, to run your business, you will basically need probably around 5 different software tools in order to truly effectively be a coach. And there's not really any tools out there that does all 5 except for Highlevel. So it got me the idea of saying, you know what, let me bring these ideas to my YouTube channel. For those people that might be interested in coaching or going after coaches, here is a way that you can build a service program around coaches that I think would definitely be of value to them, add value, and can definitely get you to bring them on board. I'm going to go over several different things. I made some notes here. So this right here, I'm not going to be going over some demos here. This is just going to be me talking. I've got some notes I've written down here about some things that I remember from my ClickFunnels days and my personal experience and some of the people I met about just meeting with coaches and just the things that they do and how Highlevel can really take on all of that. And really, if you just give them one of your sub accounts, they can do all of these items I'm going to talk about all within your one sub account, and they can basically compile or consolidate all of their business tools into Highlevel. And you can easily, and I'm giving it really easily, charge them $300, $500, $600 or more per month. Okay, this is true because these coaches, if you're a coach, you're already paying for these tools anyway, and you're feeling the pain of not having all of these tools centralized and you having to go through and go to 3, 4, 5 different tools to do things. Now, just to kind of give you an idea, that's why I converted to Highlevel. I've been on Highlevel for probably a little over 3.5 years or something like that, maybe more. But I was using ClickFunnels initially to do all of my funnels. I had my memberships in there. All my lead magnets were in ClickFunnels. And whenever somebody signed up for the lead magnet, it would do all the email nurture campaigns. But at the time, ClickFunnels didn't do that. So then I had to have ClickFunnels send that information over to ActiveCampaign via one of the internal connections. And then once I went into ActiveCampaign, then that was my, in a sense, my CRM system, where all of my customers were kept, and then I could tag people, and then I could send them through automations and have nurture sequences and things like that went out that kind of explain stuff. But then I'd have to have links to go back to ClickFunnels to log into the membership sites. Killing me. Now, on top of all that, I also had another CRM system that I was using. It was more of a marketing system. And what this did was give me like websites, some other kinds of lead funnels, some other automations that I was using. And literally, I was paying, I think, maybe somewhere around $700 to $800 just for these tools every month. And this is necessary just for me to run my business. And I was using just for me to run my business. Let's just leave it at that. So right now you've got this many tools and I had to go to different platforms to consolidate all these. It took me, and I'm an IT person, guys, just to let you know, I have an IT background, but it took me a couple of months to convert all of this stuff finally off of ClickFunnels and all these other ones onto Highlevel. Now, one of the cool things, if you don't know here, is Highlevel actually has a Kajabi conversion tool, because Kajabi is one of the, I wouldn't say direct competitors. They do have their own little niche about building coursework and platforms and delivering stuff. But Highlevel has that exact same thing too inside of Highlevel. So right now, Highlevel is actually built in a Kajabi importer. So that's one of the cool things. If your coaches are actually utilizing Kajabi whatsoever, you can easily import them and not have to do it manually like I did years ago. Now, if courses are somewhere else, you may have to manually import them. But again, this is something that's literally just almost a copy and paste the title, copy and paste the content, move the video over, move the files over. Something very easy that a VA could do. A coach wouldn't even have to do this. But anyway, I'm getting ahead of myself. Let me start going over some of the components that if you're interested in this, if you're interested in going after coaches and getting them to consolidate coaches, I think this would be a slam dunk no-brainer. Now, I'm going to give you guys a heads up here. I don't go after coaches, okay? This is just my ideas from me reminiscing about my ClickFunnels days, about what coaches need, and combining that with Highlevel and just seeing if there's people out there that want to go after coaches, how to build a services package that would benefit the coaches, that would give them everything they need in one package and allow you to easily probably even save them hundreds of dollars a month if they convert it over to your account with Highlevel. So let's get into it. First one I've already mentioned here, and I'm sorry, I'm just going to be looking at my notes here a little bit. The first one I mentioned is memberships. So Highlevel has had this from the very beginning. You can have products inside of Highlevel. You can have offers inside of Highlevel. Your offers, you could charge for your offers. They can be free, all of that stuff. But it is a very robust course kit that you can build out all of your courses, everything that you particularly want, customize it, design it, put in your own artwork, all that stuff. And again, a lot of the stuff I'm talking about, I have other videos on my YouTube channel that goes over specifically how to do this. Memberships, I covered that many times on my YouTube video. So be sure to check that out. I'm just talking at a high level here. I'm really not going to dive in and show you how to do this. Just get you thinking about some of the features that coaches will need. That coaches pretty much are going to have a course. They might have high ticket courses. They might have just regular sales courses that they have. They might even have what they call loss leaders, just intro courses, just something very cheap and or even free to get people in, to get the lead, and then nurture them up to more of a higher paid course. But Highlevel does have membership courses, and all of these are available inside of each sub account. So keep in mind, all of the sub accounts that you're going to potentially be putting these coaches into has all of these features already. Courses, memberships, of course, you're going to need funnels. So you're going to need lead magnet funnels. You're going to need a way of collecting leads, whether it be, hey, download my free course, get my free ebook, do something, or even getting to the point where you're selling courses. Of course, Highlevel has all of those components. When you have a product, when you have a service or anything like that inside of Highlevel, you can create that product. That product then gets synchronized to your payment provider, whoever that may be. It could be Stripe, authorized on that, NMI, PayPal. All of these things are now supported by Highlevel. So really, again, depending on what the coach is using, they could probably fit into one of those. But right now, just the funnels, unlimited funnels, they can do whatever it is, unlimited domains. So all of the things that they have, if they have 2, 3, 4, 10 different brands that these coaches are selling in different fashions, they can have 10 different domains, 10 different funnels, 10 different websites, and you can bring all of that in, again, under one monthly price, okay? Because Highlevel doesn't limit you with domains, funnels, websites, or anything like that. So all of that, keep in mind, you're probably going to have to rebuild them or get them built again with that. Now, Highlevel does have a ClickFunnels importer. So if the page is in ClickFunnels, you can import that page and it will rebuild it. But keep in mind, you cannot do that with the ClickFunnels memberships area. Believe me, I can attest to that. I had a membership area and it doesn't import those. It only imports funnel pages and things like that into Highlevel. And anyway, so that right there is available for you as well. The next thing are communities. So when you start having communities here, how many coaches have school communities right now that they're trying to centralize and have all of their communication and people flowing into their communities and so forth? School is costing them at least $100 a month for that, because each school community is, that's what it costs, $100 a month. So right now, guess what? You can build unlimited number of communities inside of Highlevel. So that same coach can have a free community. They can have an intro paid community. They can have a high-end elite community. They can have all these other communities that they want. They can create as many as they want, charge whatever they want, and then keep ascending these people up into higher and higher levels of memberships into each one of these communities. And then, of course, the benefit of all this, if you've been in communities, watch my other videos on my channel if you haven't, but you can now pull in all of your coursework into that community. So if you join the community, you can just go to the learning tab and you can have all of the coursework, all the free stuff, all the stuff they paid for to be in that community right there inside the community without having to go leave and go somewhere else. So they log in one place, log into the community. They have access to the community to post responses, to talk to other people and things like that, to leave a direct message for admins or anything like that. All of that stuff is available for free with the Highlevel account. And again, you can add this on to the total list of things that they get to do, the coaches get to do inside of Highlevel. Next thing is documents and electronic digital signatures. Now, not all coaches do this, but there are some coaches that have coaching agreements. I'm going to agree to go into an agreement with you. And as such, you're going to be in here for 12 months and I'm going to charge you so much per month or so much whatever. And I'm going to send you an agreement that we sign, and when you sign the agreement, then we can come back out and coaching can begin. So I don't know, sometimes coaches have that. Guess what? Highlevel has documents, even has digital signatures built in it. So guess what? If somebody has a subscription to PandaDocs or a DocuSign or something like that, they don't need that anymore just to do their digital signatures. You can incorporate that template, pull that template into Highlevel. Even if you have to rebuild it, just copy and paste, fill in a couple of signature fields, and boom, now you've got that document inside of Highlevel that they could use. And all of that could be automated with workflows. That's a little bit later on in my list here, but having automations to send out and do things for people whenever certain things happen. So somebody buys something on your funnel, does whatever, you can have it automatically send out documents, get it signed, get notified when it comes back in. All this kind of cool stuff can be completely automated. And once you set it up, it'd probably be a good idea to set up a snapshot for some of these coaches. If you recognize this, having just a generic coaching agreement inside of your snapshot might be beneficial, but you guys can see what I mean. All of these things now start to build on each other, that now people are using all these different tools. They can pull all of it into Highlevel. So again, electronic signatures, again, recurring billing. I don't know whatever they're using for this, but with Highlevel, you can have subscriptions. You can have one-time purchase products. You can have any of those things. So inside of your, I'm not sure if you know about this, but inside of your communities, inside of the learning tab, you can have products that are available as for free as a part of it. But then you can also put products inside there that you want to charge people for. These could be like, hey, you get these learning with your subscription, but you can also buy this course if you want to. And they click on that particular course. It's labeled. It could be $199. It could be $999, whatever it is. They click on it. Highlevel automatically brings up an order form, has them pull out their credit card information, click buy, boom. As soon as they buy it, you get the money right away in your payment account. The course gets unlocked directly for them in their system, and that's how they access it moving forward. And all of this stuff can again, work together very easily. It's very easy inside of Highlevel to pull in a doc and pull in a course inside of the learning tab. Instead of saying this is free, just saying this is a one-time payment or this is a reoccurring payment where they have to pay so much per month. And that's what it could be. It depends upon what the coach wants to build out. But you can make these services available, and it's completely flexible based upon the coaching business and allows them to scale and grow and start thinking of all the cool things that they can do. Now they've got a community. How can they continue to sell and upgrade and do things to that community? That's how they can do it. So the next thing about that is, again, automations. We talked about that. But one of the other cool things is that whenever people go through coursework, one of the things that coaches really like to do is encourage their people. So whenever they finish a lesson, they finish maybe a section of it, they finish the first course or whatever, it might be good to do like things like issue certificates. You can have a certificate that says, hey, congratulations, you've hit milestone one, or you've hit this level, the star level, or something like that. And you've hit the diamond level and whatever you want to call an emerald, or I don't know if you want to do the jewels or not, but you get what I'm saying. It's just something that shows that people have completed a certain number of courses and just says, congratulations. You can actually have workflows inside of Highlevel that says, whenever they finish this particular course and finish all of these things, then boom, kick off, send them this certificate, assign it, and boom, that can be done automatically, encouraging them to do more and more. And not only that, let me hop back to communities real quick. The communities are completely built in now with all of the features that school has. So there's really, and don't hold me to this, but everything, all the major features that school has, Highlevel now has. The only thing that they were missing was the gamification thing about coursework. So if you have a particular course that, let's just say Highlevel has course 0 through 9, I believe, or level 0 through 9 in gamification. And this is really like participation in the community. So when you reply, when you do things, you get certain points, and at certain points you go to certain levels. And then once you hit a certain level, you can then unlock courses for people. So instead of charging people for a course, you can say this course gets unlocked when you reach level 5, which encourages people to participate in the community, to go back and forth to earn points so they get that free course. So instead of being charged for it, they have to work for it. It's like sweat equity inside of the group. They have to cooperate, collaborate, and start earning points. So again, you can offer that to your coaches as well. Great thing to really encourage the communities and all the conversations inside of there. Now, the last one is just something that's fairly simple, and that's email nurturing. Okay. Most people have, again, with all of this stuff, you might necessarily have to have an email provider with all these other tools. But let's just say you have a funnel, you might have to have a funnel, like these coaches, they might have to have a funnel builder. The funnel builder might in turn need another email provider like MailChimp or something like that, and get another tool that they need so that whenever people sign up on their funnel, then it activates the sort of nurture sequence inside of MailChimp or some of these other systems. I mentioned ActiveCampaign earlier, but all of these things, again, can work together, but you get email built into the Highlevel platform. Now, here's one of the other benefits that if your coaches are not necessarily using text messages, here's the benefit. You don't have to set up a phone number. You don't have to go through A2P registration with coaches. If they don't want to use phone calls, phone numbers, text messaging, if they just want to use email communications, and you can even integrate WhatsApp into this. Again, keep that in mind. WhatsApp can be integrated. They can have all of this stuff done inside of their system, but all of this stuff can be very easily done and set up using, again, their own customized branded email domain. Whenever the coach sends stuff out, that email can be branded. The links can be branded. All of that stuff can be completely done for you. So if you take a look at all of these tools I just gave you, this is some pretty powerful stuff. If coaches, if you want to sit back and deal with coaching, then it just makes sense. You can put all of these pieces together and just say, hey, coach, I'm going to build this for you for $397 a month. That coach would be like, wow, I get this. I get the communities, the membership courses, the funnels, all the funnels, websites, electronic signatures, all my billing is taken care of. I get all the automations. I get the email system. All of that stuff is I already get. Of course, you have to keep in mind they're going to be charged for their email usage and anything like that they have. But yes, all of those tools you can put in for $397, $497 easily because they're probably already paying more than that from other places. Not only that, it's one login, one tab. Keep in mind, everything can be looked at using the mobile app for that. And again, there's the Go Collab app. If you haven't heard about that, gocollab.com is a whole other project that Highlevel is entering to give communities for free to the public. Okay, and you can also have your communities published. If you choose to go through, you have to change a discovery option for your community, but you can say, yes, publish my community on the free gocollab.com website. There's a Go Collab app that now allows you to sit back and download the app, and then now people can have direct access to your communities, your training, and everything else from their smart app on their phone. So you can offer that. You can offer the Lead Connector app to your coaches. All of this stuff can be done automatically. And not only that, if your coaches have students, okay, and the students log in, now your coaches can offer the Go Collab app for free to their students to log in to have access to the communities directly inside of Highlevel. Do you see the power of that? Then you can have all that, and there's push notifications that go out to the mobile app whenever they're logged in. So you can really build a very powerful service for coaches if you just think about it, design something that works for the coach, and charge them a good amount of it. Anyway, I hope you found this useful. I was inspired by this by just going down memory lane the other day and just thinking about Russell and the ClickFunnels group. And I'm like, let me bring this to my YouTube channel and just give people an idea if they're currently in that particular space for coaches. Maybe they can go out, maybe they can start using Highlevel to start making some money. And that's the approach that you can use moving forward. So guys, I hope you found it useful. If you did, give this thing a leave me a comment. I always appreciate that. Leaving those things ranks my videos higher, which I'm always looking to do. If you have not subscribed to my channel, click subscribe. And then finally, if you're on the ropes about joining Highlevel or upgrading, I just appreciate it if you could just support me whenever you can. I have a 30-day free trial, a link for Highlevel in the video description below. I also have an upgrade link to Agency Pro as well. So anyway, you would support me if you use those when you upgrade. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. You guys have a great day.